Now my time for my GIM report, the Janet Developer report. I'm trying to kiss my report, keep it sweet and simple. Now, to make this, what are the sweet things I like about this club? Firstly, a bit of backstory. I was supposed to invite by the Monash president, Arina, to be originally the speech evaluator. I really like the way that she gave me like PDF form of today's meeting agenda. So that is very well done. So President Arina did treat the outsider or this or the invited guests to know that what are the programs that need to carry out this program. So very well done, Arina. And she also provided me maps how to reach here. So it's very good because sometimes I went to some Toastmaster meeting, I'm circling all around, took me almost 1 hour to reach the correct destination. So she did provide a guidance, a map for me to how am I supposed to reach here. So very well done, Arina. Now, secondly, wow, this thing, this meeting agenda is fully filled with all the details, program flow, word of the day, convert with the definition and example of it. Both Club ET and Monash Toastmasters and Club website is published there, and the club officers are also there. And the pitch, speech objective, all four of them are fully filled with notes to the objective and notes to the value. So this thing is scored 100 marks. So this thing, I can say it's impactful as well. Room arrangement, very good, because in Toastmasters, no hard and fast rules that you should be a U-shape. You try to put a very nice shape in front and accommodate two clubs together. So today I can see there's around 30, 40 plus. So very well done. So give who prepare this room to the SAASA. You may come here. So everybody, leaders don't depend on one person. Everybody here plays an important role. So give everybody a big round of applause. Nothing wrong with the thing starting very late, although we make an early announcement that we start by 7:10 or 7:15. It's okay because all of us here in leadership, in practice, majority always wins. So all of us here prefer the way that we have our refreshment first before the meeting starts. So all of us here try to accommodate and try to be more cooperative. Not only in Toastmaster meeting, we train teamwork. A lot of events that are involved in the COP training, club officer training. We want all the roles in SAA, in Toastmasters, in the timers, we have a lot of debrief together because we know that everything, this 4 to 5 hours, everything can go wrong or everything can be not in our way. So we try to track as cooperation. Toastmasters is a very good platform, not only in public speaking, also a very good platform today to learn how to organize things. We hope that everybody here today can go home very satisfied and feel that this meeting is full of joy. So, nothing wrong with the meeting starting late, so everybody here, do everybody learn the spaghetti?
Yes.
Yeah, so very good job, well done. Now, moving on, the president opening address from Hong Wei. Now, I like the way that he's very vibrant, he's very energetic. He started up with the SpongeBob song. Nothing wrong with that, actually that's a very good encouragement because I'm a working adult already. Once a month, we have like our EGM, or in other words, assembly, for him for none. Trying to discuss with our company's matters. In the beginning, we have singing a national anthem song. Before the CEO or CFO speech, we have a bit of, not SpongeBob, there's a bit of dancing or a bit of exercise, trying to regenerate our spirit. So very good, well done Hong Wei for his very good regeneration. So I hope that, it's okay. So in the next meeting, hope that you sustain this strength, have like a very boost start. Everybody here want to be lively. Come back from lecture, it's a bit tiring, I know. So come back here, have a very great boost, restart, regenerate. We're here, kickstart the meeting. Secondly, the Toastmaster of the evening, Jess Ng. I really like the way that you acknowledge the distinguished pledge between me and Jeff Hong. Very good, well done. And of course, you announced the changes in the agenda, although today a few people they cannot make it. So you have a very good announcement that you make the change in the agenda. Now, I really like the way that, is it your first few times as DME?
First time.
Wow, we have another first timer from the PTE and the first conversation. First-timer, don't really be afraid of making mistakes over here. Today, you have a very enormous courage over here. thank all of you being the MC of the day. So very good job done. I'm also a MU fan, by the way. So keep up the good work. Paper topic master, which is Inkit. I like the way you have a very innovative way of following the theme of the day. The grass is greener on the other side. You display the topic. I didn't know it was the fact. So you try to like give mysterious influence to the audience. The topic was very interesting because they were like a very interesting phrase for her to tackle instead of a very lengthy way. So keep up the strength of it. Now, how can my evaluation take Manesh and Inti joining Toastmasters to a better, into a greater height? Firstly, this thing can be filled with a lot of, can be decorated with a lot of things, such as you write the theme of the day, the grass is greener on the other side. So all of us are constantly reminded that, oh, today's theme, we're trying to fulfill it. Secondly, word of the day can also be written down over here, so we are constantly reminded to use the word of the day to talk over. And this is a bit optional, but I also implemented it. The project sticker and the each title is written down, which values also written down on the board first before the meeting starts. So all of us know that, okay, today we have four project speakers, three CCs and one advanced manual. So this kind of things keep on in mind first in itself. That's the first thing. Other than that, I feel today's meeting is very fulfilling. I did learn a lot of things, so thank a lot for being in Culture Fancy Arena for originally inviting me to be a speech panelist, but somehow I come up here, I'm in GE today. Okay, I'm in GE couple of times. So thank you everybody, Manesh and Inti Toastmaster Club, for this part of my Culture Toastmaster meeting. Toastmaster meeting, Jeff.